If you are using Windows XP, click Start, then Control Panel, then Administrative Tools, then Computer Management, then Storage, then Disk Management, Local. If you are using Windows Vista, click Start, then type Computer Management, then press Enter, then click Continue, then Storage, then Disk Management, Local. If you are using Windows 7, click Start, then type Disk Management, then press Enter. If you are using Windows 8, move your mouse to the bottom left corner of the screen, then right-click, then click Disk Management. If you are using Windows 8.1 or Windows 10, right-click Start, then click Disk Management. Once you are in Disk Management, right-click on the C partition, then click Shrink. It will then say Querying Shrink Space. This may take quite a while depending on how much you have on your C drive. Once it is done, type in how big you want your second partition to be in megabytes, and then click Shrink. Right-click on the unallocated space, then click New Simple Volume. Click Next, then click Next again, choose your letter and click Next again. Then give your partition a name and click Next again, then click Finish. And you now have a second partition to store your files on.